Then, like, you know, when I worked on Little Buddha and got introduced to Buddhism, I'm not a Buddhist, but you know, to start to think about in those ways and to think about impermanence and you know, immortality and you know, yeah, that definitely changed my life. So there have been instances in the work kind of informing my life.